In the early hours of November 19th, 2022, Robert Werrick, an astronomer from the city of London in Ontario, Canada, was enjoying a restful sleep when suddenly he received a notification from NASA. Something is about to enter Earth, NASA forewarned. Robert set up his camera and angled the time-lapse video to face the sky. Patiently, he waited for the arrival of the space guest, and in a matter of hours, the long-awaited guest finally entered our atmosphere. Blazing majestically in the sky, the WJ-1 asteroid left every stargazer speechless in its presence. What is this asteroid? And why is it so important? Asteroids. Asteroids are small, rocky materials existing mostly around the ring between Mars and Jupiter called the asteroid belt. When seen through a telescope, asteroids appear as points of light streaking across the sky to their destination. Asteroids are regarded as the remnants of what was our solar system billions of years ago. They are the pieces of evidence of the formation process of the inner solar system, including Earth. Aside from the history they hold, asteroids have played a significant part in shaping our biosphere by casually colliding with the Earth before human civilization took its rise. Comets. Oftentimes, asteroids are mistaken to be comets, so what actually is the difference? Well, while asteroids are rocky materials, comets, on the other hand, are composed of ice and dust. They're both streaks of light when viewed by our naked eye, but comets tend to have a tail-like streak, which is actually a part of their process of vaporization. Scientists have suggested that the only record of comets entering the Earth's atmosphere was about 28 million years ago in Egypt. It created a 3,600-degree Fahrenheit blast wave that was felt all over the desert, scattering a copious amount of silica glass over 2,300 miles of the Sahara. Since then, no other sightings of comets hitting have been recorded. Comets are definitely the kind of beautiful things we may want to gaze at, but are too scary to actually experience. Meteoroids, meteors, and meteorites. Asteroids, on the other hand, have entered the Earth's atmosphere from time to time. When a tiny piece of an asteroid or a comet gets separated due to collisions, it becomes a meteoroid. When this meteoroid enters the atmosphere through a make-believe tale we call the shooting star, it becomes a meteor. And finally, when a meteor survives a trip to the Earth's atmosphere and hits the ground, it is then called a meteorite. Scientists have estimated that fewer than 10,000 meteorites in all have touched the surface of the Earth through land or water impact. An astronomer at the University of the Republic in Montevideo, Uruguay, Gonzalo Tancredi, estimated the yearly reports of meteorite hits that the Earth has experienced so far. In his analysis, there were 95 reports of meteorites from 2007 to 2018, which made him conclude that there are about 7.9 meteorite reports every year. Oldest impact. The oldest asteroid hit to have been recorded, according to geologists, was in the Barlangi rock. They suggested that it was forged 2.229 billion years ago, making the 70-kilometer-wide Yerababa crater the oldest asteroid collision. Imagine how strong the earthquake would have been after such a collision. Strongest impact. While the Yerababa stands as the oldest recorded asteroid hit, the strongest recorded meteorite hit, on the other hand, was none other than the dinosaur killing incident, the Chicxulub event. 66 million years ago, an asteroid of roughly 10 to 15 kilometers wide in diameter hit the Earth, which not only ended the prime of the largest beasts to roam the Earth, but also wiped out 70% of all the species on Earth. Latest impact, the WJ1 asteroid. The latest meteorite hit that Earth has experienced was the WJ1 asteroid. It was not only a majestic event that left everyone in awe, but it also marked important progress in how advanced our technologies have become over the years. The WJ1 asteroid was the sixth asteroid to have been predicted by scientists. It was the second time in this year's recorded meteorites that scientists have foreseen an asteroid impact. The first one is the asteroid 2022 EB5, which made its impact over the Norwegian Sea on the 11th of March 2022. The initial discovery of WJ1 was initiated by the Catalina Sky Survey, a project responsible for the discovery of comets and asteroids. Through Catalina's 1.5-meter Mount Lemmon telescope, the first image of the traveling asteroid was recorded four times before its impact. Once four observations had been made, it was then reported to the Minor Planet Center, an official body for the observation and reports of minor planets. The reports did not only end there, several observations were also received from other impact monitoring programs, outlining similar scenarios. Within less than 30 minutes from the initial trigger, the impact was precisely confirmed. In the exact predicted time, a less than 1 meter wide meteor entered Earth's atmosphere, leaving a trail of fiery magnificence in the sky exactly above the predicted location. It finally landed in southern Ontario, between Lake Erie and Lake Ontario, around 8:27 UTC. A total of 46 observations were reported of the meteorite's impact. Fortunately, WJ1's impact did no harm to the environment around it, and the event itself posed no hazardous threats to humans. The Near Earth Object Observations Program Manager for the Planetary Defense Coordination Office, PDCO, at NASA headquarters in Washington, Kelly Fast, said that the planetary defense community really demonstrated their skill and readiness with their response to this short warning event. Such harmless impacts become spontaneous real-world exercises and give us confidence that NASA's planetary defense systems are capable of informing the response to the potential for a serious impact by a larger object. This sixth successful prediction of an asteroid impact left a major mark on the progress of our planetary defense and how we, as humans, have evolved our capability. This urgent call for such estimations and preparedness was the result of the previous asteroid hits that left a devastating trail upon their impact, and one of the most remembered examples of this is the Chelyabinsk event. The Chelyabinsk event. The Chelyabinsk incident is a great reminder of how hazardous space-involved threats can be if not predicted, and especially if people are not warned. On February 15, 2013, the people in Chelyabinsk, Russia were getting on with their everyday routines, unaware that something tremendous was going to happen to the place somehow. Later that morning, the sky lit up into a bright radiance, even more brighter than the sun. In the sky, a streak blazed. An asteroid was ready to make its earthly impact, leaving struts of clouds in its wake. The scene of its entry caused mixed emotions of awe, fear, and surprise, until it exploded just about 20 miles above the city of Chelyabinsk. Scientists have confirmed that the blast was stronger than the Hiroshima atomic bomb explosion, and that its shockwave shattered glasses all over the city beneath it. It even knocked down some parts of buildings in six cities in Russia and injured 1,500 people in its wake. The Chelyabinsk event was recorded as the most powerful explosion caused by an asteroid since the Tunguska event that flattened a forest in Siberia in 1908. The Chelyabinsk meteorite was recovered from a lake bed after punching a 7-meter-wide hole in ice 70 centimeters thick on Lake Chebarkul. The largest single fragment of the meteorite was said to weigh around 650 kilograms, and the remaining rock was just 0.05% of the original rock after the explosion. NASA Planetary Defense Officer Lindley Johnson said that the Chelyabinsk event drew widespread attention to what more needs to be done to detect even larger asteroids before they strike our planet. This was a cosmic wake-up call. This unprecedented incident became a great lesson for the people and agencies dedicated to monitoring the discoveries of space bodies. Ever since the Chelyabinsk event, our technologies and people behind the monitoring system have drastically advanced in their preparations and estimations. On preventing asteroids.
And we have impact.
MIT researchers have now devised a framework that would possibly deflect an incoming asteroid. In 2007, NASA concluded that the most effective way to deflect an asteroid is to launch a nuclear bomb into space. Although it may be effective, the effects it may cause are still uncertain, and the use of nuclear weapons remains a controversial issue. Another possible solution, according to Sung-Woong Paik, the lead author of a study in devising an asteroid deflecting framework and a former graduate student in MIT's Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics, is the kinetic impactor. A spacecraft, rocket, or other projectile at adequate speed should collide with the asteroid, change its momentum, and veer it off course. Research about preventing an asteroid from entering our atmosphere is still ongoing, and technologies in detecting and surveying the heavenly bodies are constantly up for study and creation. We currently know that there are 1.1 million asteroids floating out there, but the reassuring news is that 95% of the giant asteroids are not a concern for the next 100 years. Even though most of the existing asteroids may have posed no threat to Earth so far, it is still a call of urgency for everyone to get ready if events involving asteroid impacts may come. Planetary Defense Officer Lindley Johnson said that we must keep looking for what we know is still out there to be found. The universe. The 2022 WJ1 asteroid would be a good heads-up for the people behind the monitoring of space bodies. So far, they have done a great job in analyzing their predictions and keeping everyone safe from such events. The existence of these meteors only goes further to prove the fact that our universe indeed is a beautifully crafted chaos. Our universe is indeed a mystery and a beauty to behold. If this discussion piqued your interest, then you might also want to check out the time when scientists discovered an insane planet made of diamonds.